Glory to Jesus Christ. One of my favorite quotations from St. Maximus the Confessor is an obscure one, where he says, "De monon theologia dica praxios theoria," which means theory without practice is the theology of demons. So be sure that your understanding of orthodoxy is not just up here, intellectual. It has to be a matter of the heart, and we have to live our faith if it's going to be real for us. I'm Father Michael Butler for Ancient Faith Radio. Have a great day.